In this lesson, we will learn how to change the background color of the legend in Matplotlib. So in the previous lectures, we saw how to add a legend to your graph. We also saw how to position it. Now we will see how to change the background color. For that, Matplotlib has provided a built-in function set_face_color. Use this function and easily change the background color of the legend. We will try to change the color and we will see an example wherein we have set the frequency and periods. Let's see the example. We are using the PyCharm IDE. It has a free and open source version. PyCharm Community Edition, we are using the same. So let us create a new project in it. Go to File, New Project. Add the name of the project. Here we have set the name of the project and the project will get saved in the following location. Click Create. We have created the project. Now let us add a new file. Right click on the project, New Python file. It will automatically add the .py extension when you will press enter, because Python file is by default selected. So I'll type demo1, press enter. You can add any name. It added the .py extension, and on keeping the mouse cursor, the file location will be visible. Now let us write our code, beginning with the comments. Here it is. Now import matplotlib and we will also import numpy. We will get one of the inputs from numpy. We will see later. Now let us set the data. First we will set the data using the arrange method. This will set an array. We will set two more. Here it is, we have set B and C, some random values for our data. Okay, now we will create plots. We will create a figure using the figure method. Okay, this will draw our figure. PLT is the following submodule and the alias for it. Now set the axis using the subplot. We have set the axis for the figure. Now we have set the A and B input for our plot. Okay. K will create a black line and the rest of them will create a dashed line. And here is the frequency. This is for the period of our graph. The input we will change it to, let's say, A, C, and this we will also change colon. This will allow us to create a dotted line and label is period. Okay, now comes the main part. We will create a legend using the legend method. Okay, but let us assign it to a variable ax.legend. We will set the location of the legend now. Let's say upper center and then set the background color. I hope you remember, we will use the set_face_color built-in function. Type legend.get_frame. Okay, this is the legend. We assign the value and now we are setting the background color using the same legend.underscore frame.set_face_color, and within this mention the color. Let's say we will set the red color. The last step, plot title plt.title, frequency of a signal, and display. Using the same submodule alias plt.show. That's it. Save all, file save all, right click. Run demo 1. Here we have set the legend background color to red. You can set it to any color using the set underscore face color method. So guys, we saw an example in which we created a line graph and the legend for it we have set using the legend function, and the background color is set to red using the set underscore face color function. This is also a built-in function of Matplotlib. Thank you for watching the video.